jump right in. So if memory serves, last time we had gone and done everything up to getting into Maida's base. And then we were going to do took down the radio tower for her, right? And so just, you know, finish that up. And I assume she'll give me another task to do after that. Game takes so long to load, but since it's installed on my hard drive, I figured out. So my external hard drive can only be a USB, so extra slow. I'm honestly pretty darn shocked that I've not had any kind of pop in with the terrain as of yet. Okay. Probably charge some things, right? We'll charge those three. What else have we got that has a charge? Nothing. Okay, well, that works then, I guess. We'll put those three in. Let's see, what are the charges on this? 86. What about this one? What are these over here? 66. Okay, yeah, we can charge these up. Especially since we're probably not going to be using that just yet. We can get up time to charge that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
While we're waiting for that to charge, let's sit down so we don't use up any food or water. And we can sit down and figure out what we need to make the jammer for the tower. What do I need for this again? Polyaniline, diamond, and glass steel ingot. Honestly, I could make that. It wouldn't be that difficult. But let's focus on the job for Maida right now. You're still sweet, that would be very useful. That's suitably. Hey, Toadie the Fox. That would be suitably. That's suitably hard to get because it's a later game. Later game object. Right, what was I looking for? Right, this. Parallel processing unit. Titanium, lead, and copper wire. Where do I get the parallel processing unit? Do I have to? Was it on the? Okay. Am I just blind, or do I have it in my inventory? No. Okay. I guess I gotta go back down there and check. And see if I left it on the table in her. Insufficient power. Okay. Well, those are good enough. These are also good enough. Wrong place. That needs to go in here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, we're gonna go back over to Tomato's base. See if we left anything in there that we need to complete the power transport check. Locker, whatever it's called. A power transport, the signal transport. Fine. I can punch him to death if I need to. Would be useful to find the grapple arm for advanced movement. And the drill arm as well. Not necessary. And let's see if I remember how to get there still. Come around here. There. And also can't get there. Okay. I guess I should just follow the air plants for the first time I was trying to find this place. Let's see if I left anything on the table in here. To Google I go. What's it called? It's called the Parallel Processing Unit. Parallel Processing Unit. Oh, it's a blue. Oh, yeah. Blueprints. It's dumb. Okay, so it's in the wreck that's right by my base. So let's go back up there and find it. place I go. I really should put a beacon down at the base, so I don't have to rely on the sea truck or the sea path being there. But beacons are... they're not really expensive, but they're annoying to make. They're annoying to have to make for everything. I can think of better uses for copper and titanium. This is the back of the one that's in the lily pads. It's not. I don't like that the shark revive is chilling this close to my base. Supposed to be in here. I do not know what that means. Look at the wire. I do not know whether it would be on the ground or as already made, or if it's going to be in a data box. Or
fluid intake.
Yes, ma'am. Let's head up then. I guarantee you it's behind one of the sealed doors, like in there somewhere. I'm gonna have to make a laser cutter to get it, aren't I? Chairs are cool, I don't need one. Yeah, I guarantee you it's in there. I'm pretty sure I have everything I need to. I'm pretty sure I have the design of the laser cutter, just remade one. Yeah, two diamond batteries, titanium and crystal and silver. Of course. I think I might have all of that. Diamond pretty easily, so. Alright.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let me see if I have any diamond in here. Oh, yes, I do. Awesome. Awesome. I've got batteries. Wait, hang on. Oh, I picked one up. That's right. In there. I think I have everything I need to make one. Oh no, I need the parallel processing module. The parallel processing unit. Laser cutter. Oh, the piston sulfur's in the prawn suit still. Where's the prawn suit? There it is. Now I can make it. There's that. I'll put that in place of the habitat builder for now. Now I'll head back over there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Into things like this. Right, now what have we got in here? Oh, an air plant. Nice. This is the engine room. Oh, nice. More copper wire. A PDA.
I can only do repairs in spurts. That's so inefficient. The larger pools
right?
Seem to set off seismic activity nearby. A crew came back telling stories of gigantic worms burrowing in the ice. I don't know what they're all going on about. They were hypothermic and frostbitten because they walked back to avoid angering them.
Now that's
the ice
cool.
Shelf is probably a bit unstable and they got disoriented or something. To borrow from Diana. Orion's belt thermocouplings are not meant to be worked on in 20-minute spurts. If we break the process, we'll break the ship. But it's nice to hang out with Yasmin while we wait for the rumbles to stop. I hope she doesn't mind all my questions. I love hearing her voice. Her face lights up, and she's got the most expressive eyebrows. They're practically acrobats. The way she looks when talking about nuclear engineering is the same way I look at my grandmother's domades. The woman never sits down, though. She told me that she used to do decathlon in college, and I can believe it. She's like a bouncy ball, just all over the place. She makes rounds on the ship every day to see if people need help. I should do something nice for her.
Nope,
she's always helping everyone else. I wish I had a fraction of her energy.
Anyway. We found one of the fragments. Apparently there's three I need to find. So I need to find two more. Unfortunate for me. Okay, so that's that door. I can't cut through that apparently. I've got to go. Oh, I can get through here. Okay. Apparently, I can get through from below as well. So. Where do I find the other two fragments? gotta be in here, right? I gotta go explore the wreck in the lily pads as well. I very much prefer not to, but oh. I wouldn't exactly call this a door, but number two. So I'm gonna guess there's another one of those somewhere. Perhaps in here. That's those making that noise, by the way. Well, let's see if there's any tunnels I'm missing. Oh, it doesn't show up. That's perfect. Amazing. Let me go refill my air.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yes, I know. It's not in here, is it? No, I didn't think so. Is there anything else in here, or is that it? Oh, here we go. Here it is. Oh, that's a reactor rod. That's not what I was looking for. It's not even that particularly useful. See this. Where does this lead? chair, is it not? Yes. Okay, so there's the prawn. Come on, it's gotta be in here, doesn't it? Why would this room even exist if it's not in here? Getting a bit confused. Okay, so they're in those types of panels in the wall. I just need to find another one of those panels. Although I don't think I've been in this room. Evidently I have.
Warning. Oh. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I guess I should head back over to the prawn. Refill that. No, I know that it's here somewhere. Unless, of course, it's not here somewhere. There's gotta be something I'm missing, right?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm about to give up and go back and check the other part of the crash.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. check the rest of the ships for any alternative ways in. I don't know what that was. I don't want to know what that was. You think here, right? You would think here. But it's not here. There's one there, and the other was three here, down here, and right here, right? So, where's the other? There's one more. Somewhere. Looking in places I haven't checked yet. Okay, I'm about to give up and check the wiki.
Warning, 30 seconds.
That solves that problem. sure it's going to be somewhere stupid obvious that I haven't seen yet. Time to find out where they are. The heck? Going on a little trip.
Tons of oxygen remaining.
So it's not here. Because reasons. It is in another wreck. This way. Apparently it's in here. Because why not? Why not put it in here, you know? Amazing place to put it. Hooray! Screw this game, man.
Now I just need to build the test override module. Then I can disable that satellite tower.
It's a great game, but like, it's almost impossible to play it without looking up where to find some of these things. Okay, now we can head back over back to the base. Well, first off, let me at least look and see what it takes to make it. I'm not even sure what it would be under electrical, right? Yeah. Gold. Okay, that's easy. He's dead, by the way. I pushed him to death. He died like his friend. Stupid. Want to kill them. I mean, they'll respond anyway.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This, I don't have any table cloth, do I? But I do have some gold lying around. What exactly do I need to make it? That's it. Okay. Time to go on a little trip. To punish him to death anymore. Need to be a little bit careful. There's maybe one or two. I'll get two just in case. There's another one. Two of them. Right here. I thought I saw another one over here. Yeah, there it is. I'm just getting a bunch so I can have some. Oh, you get to live. Was less than successful. Chill out, buddy. Time to get out of here before he can hurt me. Not sure what that was. make. Let's go ahead and make the that thing. Titanium and lead. Sorry about that, I had to sneeze. Get the titanium. And I'll cook up these bladder fish. Some filtered water. And I think I'll just put the rest of them in here. That'll keep me good for a while.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Gotta get some... get a titanium now. Did I say a titanium? I meant a lead. If I said lead, then... oh well, I said lead. Have the most success in finding lead down on this side in these chasms. They're in the Galena outcroppings, I'm pretty sure. Not that you could do that, even though it's been at the bottom of the whole time. You could do that with the original game too. Or am I just an idiot? There we go. So I've got that. Now I can go. They're not grown. Anyway. Okay. I don't need to go to the dock. I can go up to the shore here and then just get up to the station, Delta Station. Penguins. Not scanned them yet. They're penguins, not penguins. Or are the babies called penguins? I don't know. They're pretty cute, but then they've got the horrifying mouths. Guys, come on.
This artifact could provide useful information.
I found that by accident.
I can visualize a location where we may find an important component for my body. The image is hazy, but I am sure it is correct. A stark surface landscape, dangerously cold. Curved spires stretch to the sky.
Hooray, we're gonna go to the ice plains where we can die to the giant worm. It's literally just an aesthetic one, okay. So we gotta turn that tower off. I'm sure that'll come in handy at some point. Delta Station.
Back to the terminal.
Hooray, we're walking.
Do it. Please work.
Yeah, now I gotta go warm up.
Yes, satellite is down.
Yes, I know you're cold. Uh-oh, that's...
That was most resourceful.
I thought it was water that way. him be most resourceful. It's literally what he's told to do.
All right, Altera. You win this round. Come find me at my greenhouse. I'm about a kilometer east of your position up on an iceberg. I have a present for you.
I'll come by if I have time.
Sure, whatever. If you have time for me in your busy social calendar.
I'm gonna make a compass. I don't know where east is.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How do humans cope with the loss of memories?
Like forgetting someone's birthday? I don't know, it just happens.
When you die, some quantity of knowledge is lost forever to the next generation. Isn't that...
I'm warning you, if you call humanity inefficient one more time, I will swim us both into the mouth of the Leviathan.
Is that sarcasm? I am still having trouble differentiating.
How inefficient?
Efficiency aside, does the loss of knowledge not create complications?
Well, on a personal level, losing someone can be traumatic. But it's harder to process the idea of generational knowledge. Humans aren't networked, so we can't even be aware of what we're losing moment by moment. We try to learn from history. Maybe it's not ideal, but it's what we have.
What happens when you no longer have the memories of others to combine with your own?
You make your own memories and interpretations. You have to experience life as an autonomous being.
Oh, that's
discover
east.
Yourself.
Okay.
That idea is foreign to me.
Should be enough. Now we go this way for about a kilometer. Them. Should we say east, right? Quite been a kilometer yet, but it's been pretty close. Not seeing any ice yet. There's some ice. Far down that is. I'll just park that there, that's fine. I'm not seeing anything that could be considered a greenhouse.
With this artifact, I am again able to trace the imprint of my people. The They survived for a time, but then their presence...
I don't know those things beyond that. Yeah, okay. So I don't think she's on there. Something at least. Goodies can't steal from her. You know, before I freeze to death. Maida, can I come in?
Damn satellite hasn't passed by in a while. I guess that was your doing.
Sam's not the only one in the family who knew what to do with vague directions in old wire.
She was an original, that sister of yours. First time I met her, I was sure she was Altera through and through. Not a crease in her uniform. Sending those damn bird bots to spy everywhere. Then, she surprised me. Maybe a little too much.
Meaning?
If you really want to know, there's a PDA on the bench that can point you in the right direction. You need anything else?
Little guy just wants some food.
Don't bother me. But you can help yourself with the greenhouse. I can do to repay you for getting those spine pests off my back.
Oh, don't worry. I definitely will. I'll definitely be stealing some of your food to get me some of my own. Huh. Perhaps not. So I can put this, eat that. You can have these. And that. It's a gift for your dog. What are these things? Scan into a grill bed. Well, we got all of the light and things, right? Yeah, you can have that. Where's the fish? Where'd the fish go? Did they die already? Oh, there's one. Okay.
that far out to sea. Swimming back for land wasn't an option. I'd die from exhaustion long before I made it to shore. All I could do was survive long enough to wash up somewhere. I felt a suction, and suddenly, there were vast jaws rising out of the water towards me. It had taken hours for the Reaper's corpse to float to the surface. Using the knife, I clambered up her flank and got a perch on top. I figured she'd float for a few days at least, enough for me to catch my breath. But would she sink before or after I died of thirst? I had a knife, a repair tool, and 3 liters of water. At least I wasn't gonna die of exhaustion. Now, those Reapers, they're practically all muscle, but there's some fat in there. I was able to keep warm and drink the water. And I didn't have much, but I had that repair tool, so I had a spark. It took a week to light that first fire. And I know more about the burning properties of Reaper fat than I ever cared to. I had to ration fires, but as they burned, I could smoke meat that I carved out of the beast's rib cage.
I've already synthesized an antidote and stashed it in a cave. I can go grab it and...
That's your plan?
You don't think it'll work?
You're thinking too small. Like maybe if you're polite enough about destroying the bacteria, Altera will come around and see it your way. But do you believe in yourself or not?
I think so.
You think so? Come on! Is the bacteria a threat, or isn't it?
It is.
Does it need to be dealt with or not?
It does.
So who's right on this?
I am.
Say it like you mean it!
I am.
I said like you mean it, not like you're testifying before a rigged transgov court.
I am.
Great! Then what you gotta do is seal off the whole cave. I've got just the stuff. Made it for fishing, but it blew the whole ice shelf halfway to deep space. Vaporized all the fish.
Okay.
And you gotta hit the lab too, or there's just no point. Actually, you know what? Let me take care of that one.
What?
It'll be fun.
You can keep the ribbon plants. I don't need those. Yeah, that's probably 400 meters deep at least. AKA way too deep for this.
I am picking up the signature of an important item belonging to my people.
Is it that?
I will share its location.
Okay.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
No, it's all the way over there. Okay. This just seems like a relatively peaceful area. I'm sure down there isn't all that peaceful. So it's 800 meters east of where I am, more or less. That is 2 kilometers, about 1 kilometer west of my base. If you need the skylight to grow anything. And I wonder if there's anyone that's modded these parts since the original game. What are you doing over here? Wrong button. That's what I wanted. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Put it against this wall. Put that there. That, and that. Then I can put, I need two titanium for those. Okay. I think I've got two at least in the pond suit. Take a second for that to grow, but I got this. There they are. Okay. We're relatively well fed. And then in order to two enamel glass for that. What do I need for enamel glass? Glass, lead, and diamond. I'll pass. Alright, made some good progress today. Go to save and end it there. Come back next week and then we'll What was I gonna do? I was going to... Well, we're gonna have to go check out that and... that. Same time next Sunday. Or about the same time, plus or minus an hour or two. See you then.